This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Organization for Transformative Works OTW is a non-profit, fan activist organization. Its mission is to serve fans by preserving and encouraging transformative fan activity, known as fanwork, and by making fanwork widely accessible. OTW advocates for the transformative, legal, and legitimate nature of fan labor activities, including fan fiction, fan vids, fan art, anime music videos, podfic audio recordings of fan fiction, and real person fiction. Its vision is to nurture fans and fan culture, and to protect fans' transformative work from legal snafus and commercial exploitation. The Organization for Transformative Works offers the following services and platforms to fans in a myriad of fandoms: archive of Our Own AO3, an open-source, non-commercial, non-profit, multi-fandom web archive built by fans for hosting fan fiction and for embedding other fanwork, including fan art, fan videos, and podfic fanlore; a wiki for fans from a wide range of communities whose published mission is to provide a platform to record and share their histories, experiences and traditions in fandom and fanwork history; open doors, preservation of fanish historical artifacts, such as zines and GeoCities websites; Transformative Works and Cultures, a peer-reviewed academic journal for scholarship on fanworks and practices; legal advocacy to the fandom community, addressing the legal issues with fan fiction and other fan works, including defending fans' fair use of copyrighted material; vidding 2008, a series of 6 short documentaries on vidding, in combination with participatory culture academic Henry Jenkins and the New Media Literacies Project at Massachusetts Institute of Technology; fanhackers, a directory of information and resources to help fans, academics, and activists, including good metadata or information, analysis, and discussion about data contents; 1. Legal activism; 2. Fandom archival projects; 3. Archive of Our Own; 4. References; 5. External links. Legal activism. The OTW provides legal assistance to the fandom community, addressing the legal issues with fan fiction and other fan works. Rebecca Tushnet, a noted legal scholar on fanfiction and fair use in copyright and trademark law, works with the OTW's legal project in 2008. The OTW, in coordination with the Electronic Frontier Foundation, successfully submitted requests to the Library of Congress for further exceptions to the Digital Millennium Copyright Act to allow the fair use of video clips for certain non-commercial uses such as video remixes, commentary, and education, as well as to protect technology used for such purposes. The exceptions were also successfully renewed in 2012. The OTW has also submitted several amicus briefs to the courts in several cases involving intellectual property law. In Fox vs. Dish, the OTW, in coalition with the Electronic Frontier Foundation and Public Knowledge, submitted an amicus brief which argued in defense of digital recording methods used by Dish Network, claiming that the popular fanwork genre of non-commercial videos, vids, uses clips from television shows or film, reworking them in a way that comments on or critiques the original. The Copyright Office has held that substantial numbers of vids constitute fair uses, but the creation of fan vids requires intermediate digital copying and processing in order to produce the transformative final product. OTW thus believes that intermediate copying performed to facilitate fair use constitutes fair use. In the case of Ryan Hart versus Electronic Arts, the OTW, in combination with the Digital Media Law Project and the International Documentary Association, submitted a brief arguing that Electronic Arts's use of factual information such as the height, weight, and jersey number of football players in creative works, in this case, video games, is protected by the First Amendment. Fandom archival projects. The OTW has also instituted several projects for preserving fan history and culture. One such project was the creation of Fanlore, a wiki for preserving fandom history. The Fanlore wiki was first revealed in beta in 2008, with a full release in December 2010. The OTW also has several open doors projects dedicated to the preservation of fanish historical artifacts. These projects include the Fan Culture Preservation Project, a joint venture between the OTW and the Special Collections Department at the University of Iowa to archive and preserve fanzines and other non-digital forms of fan culture, and the GeoCities Rescue Project, which attempted to preserve content originally hosted on Yahoo's GeoCities by transferring that content to new locations on the archive of Our Own or within the Fanlore wiki. Other miscellaneous miscellaneous artifacts and collections are stored on the OTW's main servers in the Special Collections Gallery Archive of Our Own Main Article, Archive of Our Own created by the OTW. The Archive of Our Own AO3 is an open-source, non-commercial, non-profit archive for fan fiction and other transformative fanwork. The archive is built and run entirely by volunteers, many without previous coding experience. The archive was publicly launched into open beta on 14 November 2009, and has been growing steadily since Time magazine included Archive of Our Own on its list of 50 Best Websites 2013. Time said that AO3 serves all fandoms equally, from the A-Team to Zachary Quinto and beyond, and also called it the most carefully curated, sanely organized, easily browsable and searchable non-profit collection of fan fiction on the web. Fans post, tag and categorize their own works on AO3 volunteer tag wranglers link similar tags so readers can search for works in the categories and types they want. The tagging system allows easy compilation of statistics stats. Fan fiction ranges in length, from fewer than 1,000 words flash fiction, or 100-word drabbles to novel-length works of hundreds of thousands of words according to an article on fandom statistics published on the Daily. Newspaper in 2013, AO3 hosts more very short works than long ones, but readers prefer the longer works. The average very short story received fewer than 150 hits, while novel-length works are more likely to receive around 1,500 hits. A writer who posts a story on AO3 can record its word count on the story's header, along with other information such as the story's fandom, romantic pairings, and other tropes. Some fan works are crossovers that draw on two or more universes or characters. Writers can also note if their story is finished or a work in progress. WIP as of 2016, the archive hosts more than 2 million works in more than 20,000 fandoms. Destination Toast, fan and statistician, compiles and analyzes fandom statistics, especially stats from Archive of Our Own, which she says is the most easily searchable archive I know of. In January 2016, she posted 2015, a statistical year in fandom. It includes statistics from two other large fan fiction archives, Fanfiction at FFN and Wattpad, as well as the popular microblog platform Tumblr. The post shows that the most active fandoms on AO3 in 2015 were largest first Supernatural, Dragon Age, Harry Potter, The Avengers, Teen Wolf, and Sherlock. Other media sources include movies, television shows, and books including Lord of the Rings, Doctor Who, and The Hunger Games. References Carrot Organization for Transformative Works 2007, Annual Report 2007 PDF, 1, p. Carrot. Wiki editors debate audio fiction's place in fandom. The Daily. Retrieved 12 February 2016. Carrot staff F wins renewal of smartphone jailbreaking rights. Kansas City Infozine. Retrieved April 30, 2012. Carrot Organization for Transformative Works Site Stats, A Look at 2013 and Beyond, Part 1, Archive of Our Own, Archive of Oronorg. Retrieved 10 February 2016. Carrot Fandom Stats Destination Toast Tumblr.com. Retrieved 10 February 2016. Intellectual Property Activism Issues Copyright Infringement Digital Rights Management Gripe Site Intellectual Property Legal Aspects of File Sharing Mashup Digital Videos Music Piracy Orphan Works Patents Biological Software Patent Debate Trolling Public Domain Concepts All Rights Reversed Alternative Compensation System Anti-Copyright Notice Business Models for Open Source Software Copyleft Commercial Use of Copyleft Works Commons Based Peer Production Free Content Free Software License InfoAnarchism Libertarian Positions Open Content Open Design Open Music Model Open Patent Open Source Hardware Open Source Software Prize System Contests Share Alike Video on Demand Movements Access to Knowledge Movement Anti-Copyright Cultural Environmentalism Free Culture Movement Free Software Movement Organizations Copyright Alliance Creative Commons Electronic Frontier Foundation Free Software Foundation Open Rights Group Organization for Transformative Works The Pirate Bay Pirate Byron Pirate Party Sci-Hub Students for Free Culture People Alexandra Elbakian Rickard Falkvinge Lawrence Lessig Richard Stallman Peter Sunda Peter Suber Aaron Swartz Documentaries Steal This Film 2006, 2007 Good Copy Bad Copy 2007 RIP, A Remix Manifesto 2008 TPBAFK, The Pirate Bay Away From Keyboard 2013 The Internet's Own Boy 2014 VE Fandom by Type Genre Fantasy, Horror Fandom Furry Fandom Science Fiction Fandom Yaoi Fandom Medium Specific Anime and Manga Fandom Sports Fandom Video Game Fandom Production Specific ASOIAF Fandom Brony Browncoat Harry Potter Fandom James Bond Fandom Sherlockian Star Wars Fandom Stargate Fandom Tolkien Fandom Trekkie Twihard Whovian Mystery Science Theater 3000 Demographics Anti-Fan Cult Following Fan Groupie Otaku Sasang Shipper Stan Tifosi Ultras Organizations and Events Amateur Press Association Car Club Lowrider Fan Club Fan Convention Game Club Historical Reenactment Live Action Role-Playing Game Motorcycle Club Organization for Transformative Works Railfan Publications and Activities Anime Music Video Fan Art Fan Edit Fan Fiction Fan Film Fan Labor Fan Mail Fan Translation Fanac Fangame Fansite Fanspeak Fanzine Filk Music Mad Movie Real Person Fiction Vidding Zine Conventions by Topic Anime List Comic Book List Furry List Gaming List Horror Multigenre Professional Wrestling Science Fiction List by Date of Establishment. V. E. Fan Fiction Genres Alternate Universe Crossover Expanded Universe Fan Film Femslash Real Person Fiction Shared Universe Slash Fiction Songfic Uberfic Fandoms Anime and Manga Fandom Buffy the Vampire Slayer Fandom Doctor Who Fandom Harry Potter Fandom Hercules, Xena Fandom My Little Pony, Friendship is Magic Fandom Science Fiction Fandom Star Trek Fandom Stargate Fandom Tolkien Fandom Yaoi Fandom A Song of Ice and Fire Fandom Published Works Another Hope Beautiful Bastard 50 Shades of Grey 50 Shades Darker 50 Shades Freed Gabriel's Inferno Times Champion Writing Styles Author Surrogate Mary Sue M. Sting Self-insertion related topics Archive of Our Own Fanfiction at Wattpad The Gossamer Project Organization for Transformative Works Kirk, Spock Legal Issues with Fan Fiction VEE Book Digital Distribution Platforms Active Amazon Kindle Archive of Our Own Barnes Fanfiction at Google Play iBook Store Kindle Direct Publishing Kindle Store Kobo Lulu Noisetrade Overdrive, Inc. Oyster Panana Playster Pocketbook Reader Project Gutenberg Pronoun Scribd Singtel Scoob Smashwords. Wattpad Wikibooks Discontinued Sony Reader